And it's going to be the Melton 62 player Horner then that leads Vicky Lamb, your newly crowned fastest lady special on grass, is the one that's in second place at the minute. Is to work the way through Diane Heath, is there in third place. Top end, and then Charlie Morris down at the back of the field, but up at the front, you've got the three Class A's there. It's Melton 62, it's Vicky Lamb with the Leawood at North Wales, number 80, and then soon it goes in the Yorkshire's number 7, and I think it could well be the 10th time or 11th time that Claire Horner would take the title. If it is to be the case this time, I think it would be the 7th for soon it goes off the top of my head without looking at the shorts. Vicky Lamb, among the history books in the North Wales device. She's trying to keep it tight, she's trying to pull it in, she's reeling in, she's got the pace and she's through. Oh, is she? Because Claire Horner's late on the brakes with the inside. Oh, there's contact, and Vicky Lamb puts herself out of it. The Horner's sort of facing the wrong way, trying to get it going again. As she finds all the cars coming alongside her, as Emmy Ormond just gets away without it in. Number 10 looks to pull off down that far side, but Kelly Reid now promoted up into third place after all of that in the World Race 474. Then we've got Charlie Wright in his Gunthorpe 1-2-1 machine ahead of him. He's Gunthorpe, but 101 is there. The two Class A's. Here we go, Vicky and Claire. They'll continue their battle. There's a lap between them, but Vicky Lamb was still not one to let the idea of Claire Horner get it back. Thinking as they head down that far side and into the big corner for another time. It's Vicky Lamb. Doesn't need to pass her, but at the same time, soon it goes, could have an opportunity to reel her back in. As they head down that far side, so it's a great order that leads, where she's looking up the inside to try and get past the back markers. There's Emmy Hornby in this club, thought 101 gets passed by Vicky Lamb. That one is for position, as they were their way through, as Charlie Wright also gets up into third place now. Charlie Wright sits in third, ahead of Kelly Reid in the White Rose 474, and Vicky Lamb in fifth in the North Wales. So here we go. Your checkers at the ready. Fastest lady on grass in 2019. Claire Horner it is, and it takes the win in Melton at 62. Former YD7 of Sunicos in second place. And I'm sure that order, or that order reversed, has happened on numerous occasions. Three more. In third place goes to Charlie Wright, former Vicky.